the time of day or night it is with you. Welcome along to a game which is threatened, I have to warn you, by a rather forbidding weather forecast. The expectation is for quite heavy rain as the game grows older this evening. Mind you, wouldn't believe that if you saw the scenes from the stands. Come rain or shine, the supporters here sing in unison, and very evidently they are up for it. We have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely perfect for a game of this nature. And so, the national anthems. Well, they have thrown down the gauntlet with that anthem. Now to match it. It is a true heavyweight clash.
Well, under normal circumstances, this is a massive matchup, and I'm not totally in agreement with the view that friendlies tend to take the edge away. In my experience, if the opposition go at it full tilt, then you have to reciprocate. We'd like to see excitement and be entertained, but if it does go down the serious route, there'll still be lots to enjoy.
Jim, which player is best equipped for this game?
This guy, Pulisic, is probably the best of the American talent that's emerged in recent years. A real phenomenon in his youthful years, breaking all sorts of records. And he then went on to establish himself as a top-class wide player.
Has a shot! He's missed, but by that far.
Well, to put it this way, he's probably made better decisions.
He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Encouraged the pass with an intelligent run, but the pass just lacked pace.
Gently done. It'll be a throw-in. Oh, that's really good play on the right. He's driving forward. He's shifting through the gears here. Pulisic! Relieved to see that disappear wide.
Look, I'm sure he'll deny it, Peter, but the keeper didn't have that covered.
Alex Telles and Neymar. Rafinha, it's an untidy challenge, free kick given. It's not taken him long, and that's going to be a booking. Reina. Dest. Threads one in.
You can never be short of runners into space, as long as the space left behind is filled. Showing good feet.
Yeah, he's felt it there. Well, that looks like a final warning, still no card. And it's hoisted clear. And that's a where? Goal! The United States! And it's the United States who go in front.
Perhaps deserves a little bit of sympathy here, because that's a goalkeeper's nightmare. It's clear that the keeper was unsighted by his defence, and by the time he picked up the flight at that, it was too late.
Well, that has certainly made things interesting. Casemiro chooses to go cross-field. Oh, lovely bit of skill. Great run on the overlap here. That's been won straight back. To Marquinhos. And it's Casemiro. Move forward, and quickly so. Where? Alex Telles cuts it out. Casemiro. Marquinhos. Emerson. Some good work on the right flank here. Rodrigo. Rafinha! Oh, nearly, but nearly is nothing. Reina. Over to the left. Reina. Can he put it away? It's rather wayward.
It was very much worth a try, and I've seen worse. That should tee him up nicely for his next attempt at least.
Alex Telles. Vinicius Junior. Now that's well seen too. Better options before the ball was lost. Easy to say from up here, I know. Marquinhos. And Rafinha. Now Neymar. Knocks it out wide. Now here's the delivery. And he's in on goal. There's the hit. Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Well, that's why we all say indecision is fatal.
Dest. Where? Now it's Reina. Passing is crisp and sharp. Played out to the right. Now it's Reina.
Shapes to shoot!
And he just whacks it away. Pulisic finds himself offside. Going to make any further progress now. Musa. Carter Vickers sends it forward. That has been cut short. Gabriel gets it away. Reina. Pulisic. Robinson. Interception, his positioning was spot on. That's tidy. Pulisic.
Cross from Pulisic. Okay, it didn't quite come off. The execution, I think, needs a retry, maybe with a better outcome.
That is as far as they're going to go. And the whistle's gone, presumably for offside. Excellent challenge there, uncompromising.
Ware really needed to concentrate on protecting the ball. Then again, he was being very closely marshalled.
Rafinha. Brazil are already trailing here early on. They cannot afford to let this get worse.
Well, individual responsibility levels have to start kicking in to rescue things from what's been a bad start.
Out towards the flank. And it's kept out by a stubborn defence. He steps in and that's the end of that. Turns back here, probably the best option. Reina. The United States going wide appreciably more than they had been.
Yeah, they're just making more of the increased time on the ball there and asking some interesting questions too, whether it's bringing someone into play or drifting inside. Good movement.
Casemiro. And Rafinha. Brazil already required to chase the game. That's been intercepted. Ream. Dest. Pulisic proving dependable as ever. Another terrific day at the office for him.
Well, not only can a player of such high caliber show the imagination to set up a goal, but he can also produce when the pressure's on to deliver a big moment. This guy was born to create.
Alex Telles. It's an inviting looking ball, that. Emerson. Rafinha. Back into the middle.
There's the shot! Beautiful! He's got himself an absolute pinch. And the lead lasts no time at all.
Well, going behind has simply triggered a collective determination to hit back, and they merit nothing less.
Oh, a goal of real quality. He made it look ridiculously easy.
Well, most of those go high and wide because of their difficulty. He made it look like he does it every day.
That has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Well, I think the players will be buoyed by the fact that they've managed to level things in a hurry. Tails most definitely up now.
Moved on forwards. Moussa. Pulisic. He's in a good position.
Tries a shot! Oh, denied! Brilliantly!
Weah really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Robinson is short. Oh, nice touch. Brazil can counter properly here. Rain starting to fall here. It has been looking that way for a little while. The United States looking to pass their way through. That looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal then.
Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning. It's anyone's ball now. Oh, sweet feet. Reina, Reina! Their attempt, just the wrong outcome.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
Clearly not happy with that. Oh, red, nice interception. Casemiro. Oh, can he get onto this? Midway through the first period, and it's looking quite a game here. Rafinha. Played out wide. Alex Tears plays it in. No messing about, just bludgeoned away. Bruno Guimaraes. Now it's Neymar. He might be in here! It's a loose ball. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. Reina. Now it's Pulisic. Best. Deflected behind for a corner kick. And it's been taken short. Moussa. McKennie. Nice sequence of passes this.
Shooting chance!
Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Gabriel is there and he can get that clear. Cross goes in there. Knocks it away. Oh, well played, well played. And he's managed to get rid. That'll be a throw-in. Interesting ball. Could have been dangerous, but it came to nothing. Reina, he's looking for the runner here. Well, the runner's been sold a little bit short there.
The United States clearly should have gone for the easier pass. Now they'll have to quickly regroup.
And it's played forward. Ream. Now Reyna. Moussa.
Climbs up big!
Done delicately. Nicely intercepted. Now it's Rodrigo. Rafinha. And it's Alex Telles. Forwards with intent. Rafinha. Now it's Vinicius Junior. The less said about that pass, the better. Weir. Passes coming off in quick succession here. Casemiro. To Alex Telles. Reyna. Moussa. Now Reyna. Robinson.
I think that's offside. Yes, it is.
Robinson. Pulisic. Robinson. Oh, he's found support out wide. And that is out of play. Looking tidy in possession here. Neymar goes on a charge down the left. Pressing's intense, and it's paid off.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Dest. Shifted upfield. Weir. Now it's Reyna. Oh, it's come loose. Vinicius Junior calmly anticipates, moved on forwards. Rodrigo. Vinicius Junior. It's a good run down the right. Now has he got the beating of his marker here? Marquinhos with the clearance. Alex Telles. That's going right the way across. Emerson. That's a good intervention. That was what he had to make in the face of...
He's had a shot! A great save, real class.
Oh, that's a sparkling save, absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Robinson with the short one. That is good strength. And now a sudden chance to counter. Rodrigo! Moussa. Pulisic. The United States finding their passes. Casemiro. And it's Alex Telles. Gabriel. Here's Bruno Guimaraes. Gabriel. Emerson.
That's a promising run he's making on the right.
Rodrigo out to the right. Oh, it's played into the area.
The pass is intercepted.
Oh, the... and the finish! It's run loose. Who's going to get there? Vinicius Junior!
Just off target.
Ream, and it's played forward. Oh, that's well spotted.
Rafinha.
Oh, that's a key interception. He's a sharp little ball here.
And it's Alex Telles. Neymar.
Now then, the ball's come loose.
Reina.
He's going to be disappointed with that. He's had it nicked away. The referee's awarded a free kick. Neymar,
spread out to the left, Pulisic
is going to run down the left wing, gets away from his opponent, and a foul,
yes, the referee's given it.
Emerson,
and it's Alex Telles.
It's Vinicius Junior. Smoothly does it. Massive leap!
I just couldn't turn it in.
You really could have done with engaging those crosses much higher up the pitch there. This isn't good defending.
That's a good ball. Oh, that's a fine challenge. Well, the crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending.
McKennie.
Out to the left it goes.
Alex Telles. Gabriel, 30 minutes gone.
Emerson.
Robinson. All played for Musa.
Pulisic.
Robinson.
Now it's Pulisic. Oh, that's such a good run. More of that, please.
Gets good distance on it.
It's a throw.
Pulisic.
Robinson. Robinson
going full tilt down the left. Clear away.
It's an inviting looking ball, that. Woodson with intent.
Pulisic
has been caught there, it's a foul.
He knew what was coming, that's a yellow card.
Players protesting furiously, but there's little or no sympathy from the ref. Wonderful! A finish of true class! And they get themselves in front!
Well, that was wonderful in every regard. Vision, concept, and considerable accuracy.
Well, he made it look effortless. Clearly a training ground perfectionist.
The United States
take the lead.
Look, he's the one everyone expects to put the ball in the net. That's what he's paid to do.
Oh, can he get onto this?
Oh, it's a searing run. He is a man on a mission.
Rafinha. Great defending, strong and determined. Played out towards the right wing. Some good work on the right flank here.
Played in deep. Great chance!
It's off target and by quite a way.
Another example of how comfortable this team is on the break.
Alex Telles. Good spot, he's seen the run. That is a little undercooked. Well played, that has snuffed out the danger. Where? Oh, that's really good play on the right, he's driving forward. And a play for a throw.
Played into the middle. They've managed to get it away.
Reyna.
Away from immediate danger.
Robinson.
Ream. Played out to the left flank.
Pulisic.
Great skill, that's nice. Moussa. Now Reyna. Knocks it out wide. Alex Telles.
Vinicius Junior.
Now it's Rodrigo.
No, he's not getting his way this time.
He's found a way through. Gets his pass away. Where? And he just whacks it away.
Rodrigo,
that's been cut out, well played. Played back to the goalkeeper.
Ream.
Brazil are in need of a lift as we head up towards the break. It's gone out for a throw-in. Thank you. McKennie. Reyna. Takes on his marker. Oh, this is a great position.
He's had a hit! It's in! Two up and threatening to pull clear.
Look, there just wasn't much of a gap to begin with, and to find it, I think it was a fine drive, and I don't think the keeper could have really planned for that. I think he's a bit unlucky in that instance.
That has changed the dynamic somewhat.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Well timed, excellent interception. Reyna. Moved forward, and quickly so. Over to the left. Where? Sends it forward. Rafinha. Emerson. Oh, it's a promising build-up, there's plenty of really nice passing. Well, he is the type of character who rises to this sort of challenge, and he will be back for more.
Robinson, and he cuts out the supply.
Pulisic. Now it's Reyna, spread out to the left. Now it's Pulisic. Neymar. A return pass. Now it's Vinicius Junior.
Vinicius Junior really was well marshalled there, because he was denied the opportunity to turn.
Rafinha. Now it's Vinicius Junior. A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary. Gabriel. Here's Bruno Guimaraes. Chance to break. Well cut out, no margin for error there at all. Rodrigo. Now it's Vinicius Junior. Now who's going to be first to this? Neymar. It's Neymar! They scored! Half-time imminent! What a time to score! That is just remarkable, the amount of bend he got on that.
You know, I'm not going to be hard on the goalkeeper, because that moved all over the place on its journey.
We have got ourselves a game here.
Listen, goals change games, and that has changed the whole complexion of this one. They have the momentum now.
Out for a throw.
Weir. Now it's Pulisic.
That's very neat.
Real chance! Oh, the ball's run loose here. Another chance! That's a fine save!
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
And he's there to clear it. McKennie. Where?
This is what good chemistry is all about.
He's free, he has got space. McKennie. Oh, it's a nice idea, but the execution was lacking.
Gently done.
Reyna. Looking for the runner.
Out to the left it goes. Nice control.
Now it's Rodrigo! Oh, what a wonderful stop!
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Where? He's got away. Goes searching with that cross. That's going to go a long way.
His high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Oh, lovely feeding is such a good mover.
Felt that, hasn't he?
No foul, says the referee. Now it's Rodrigo. Vinicius Junior out towards the flank. He is just caressing the ball. Danger averted for now. Over to the left. Lovely ball and a real chance. Chance! He scores!
Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, Peter, I think the keeper knew straight away he was never going to get to it.
So the lead now is two.
The crowd are calling for this to be put to bed. There's little sympathy about.
Great run on the overlap here. Rodrigo.
Emerson.
Oh, it's a searing run. He is a man on a mission. And that has been cleared. Casemiro. Vinicius Junior, now it's Rodrigo. Where? It's a good run down the right. Succumbs to the pressure. McKennie. Where? He's had it taken off him.
Rafinha.
It's good running with the ball.
And it's Alex Telles.
And it's Neymar.
And we've reached half-time.
Whistle goes, and we start the second half.
Well, this half might require them to produce a plan A, B and C. Levelling the score is easier said than done, but that will be the target. Get back on terms and then use that momentum to go again.
Gabriel, Casemiro,
and it's Neymar.
Emerson. And Rodrigo.
Emerson really added the width there, thanks to his willingness to make the run.
He's gone looking for safety.
Bruno Guimaraes. Casemiro.
Great head! Strike, decorated with dip and curl.
Oh, that's a measured delight. The curl he applied was immaculate.
Brazil get themselves back into contention.
Well, I think they probably needed an early goal in this half just to give them the confidence and belief to push on and look for an equaliser.
Rafinha
was alert to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless.
Dest.
Here's McKennie.
Ream.
Well, it looked promising for a moment, but it came to nothing. Brazil have a free kick. There could be trouble here, but for now the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket.
Well, with him already been on a yellow, he should know much better than that.
It out of harm's way.
And it's Alex Telles.
Very nicely done. Now it's Pulisic.
Well, he's not going to get any further than that.
Bruno Guimaraes. Rodrigo.
Looking for options for movement.
Bruno Guimaraes.
And it's Neymar.
And the shot! Now, who's going to be first to this?
He'll try to keep this alive.
Alex Tears plays it in.
Oh, that's not going to find its target.
And here's Neymar.
Rafinha.
And he's had a hit.
Big relief, it just needed better contact.
They're probably getting frustrated by the lack of chances, I suppose.
With that pass.
Ah, quality deserved to them when they really needed it.
McKenny.
Where?
Best.
Fiddles it through. Where? Where?
Decent enough try.
Move forward and quickly so. Rafinha. Now it's Rodrigo. Neymar.
Looking for options for movement.
Rafinha.
This might be Vinicius Junior!
Robinson.
Now Pulisic.
Robinson.
Now it's Pulisic.
Well, it seems as if he's just had a momentary lapse and slipped into tunnel vision because he had good options around him and he failed to get his head up.
Casemiro.
Oh, good spread.
Played back in. That pass has been well intercepted. Reina.
Robinson.
Pulisic.
Robinson.
Robinson, just like so many of his contemporaries, is proving very good at driving forward. He's left his man. In with a header!
Oh, he couldn't get the direction he needed.
Well, it really shouldn't be allowed to happen again. It needs to be dealt with at source.
Reina.
Alex Telles gets across to intercept that.
Neymar.
And Rafinha.
Emerson.
And it's Neymar.
Neymar.
Look, it's a run defence is dislike, but the timing has to be spot on.
Just whacks it away and out to safety.
Neymar.
Casemiro. It's Neymar! defending of the desperate variety. All the way through, so back it comes. Bruno Guimaraes. Looking to go deep.
And can he finish it?
It's loose, and there's a race for the ball. Just eases him off the ball.
Yeah, just noticing now about that defensive line and how much it's dropping. It's too deep for me.
And why do you think that would be?
Well, it's an obvious move to prevent the opposition from exploiting the space that was usable.
Robinson. Oh, easy pickings there. Knocks it out wide. They've got a corner here. Marquinhos gets it clear. Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one. Here's McKennie.
Well, that'll certainly improve their mood. All the talking, both tactical and motivational, in that half-time dressing room seems to have paid off for the moment, at least.
Stood up well to him there. Neymar, a scorer already in the game. Chooses to go cross-field. Emerson. Rafinha. That looks a good ball. Get a throw in. Rafinha carries the ball down the right. Oh no, no circumventing this opponent. Rodrigo! Another pass just keeps it ticking over. Now it's Rodrigo.
Header! Good stop, that wasn't easy.
Well, as test goalkeeper, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Carter Vickers. Vinicius Junior, played out to the right. Well, the defence proved infallible then, but that won't be the last they'll see of him. Dest.
The United States look very much like they've got to that time where
this has gone, that's a foul. Carter Vickers, played out wide, pinches it off him, Neymar has skipped away a free kick,
strong hand by the keeper.
Oh, he's pulled off a fine save.
Well, I thought a starting position was good, and that helped the keeper to judge the flight of the ball and deal with it well.
Vinicius Junior. Vinicius Junior. And here's Neymar. Aimed in towards the centre.
But this is exactly the approach they have to take now, Peter.
This is a really front-footed approach.
You know, the interest value in this game might just take off from here.
Gabriel does really well to win the ball there.
Alex Telles cuts it out. Out to the right, gets into some space. Casemiro, who does have an assist to his name. Neymar.
It's an exciting looking ball, that.
Musa.
Spread out to the left. Interesting ball.
Emerson.
Rafinha.
And it's Neymar.
Good spot, he's seen the run.
Well, he's certainly caught him there, it's a free kick.
Pressing's intense, and it's paid off.
Brazil finding their passes.
Emerson.
And that's been levered clear. Really good feet.
He's had it nicked away.
Oh, he's enjoyed that. He evidently loves the contest. He's got a sight of goal!
Oh, that is rather wayward.
Well, we were anticipating this. They're very much set up for the counter-attack, and I don't see it changing anytime soon.
Now, that's well seen, too.
Rafinha.
Emerson.
Pulisic.
Robinson.
Ream.
Carter Vickers.
Alex Telles. It's Casemiro.
Play to Casemiro.
Rafinha.
Now it's Rodrigo.
Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. Obviously, he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
Well, that looks like a final warning. Still no card.
We have ourselves a real game here.
Oh, look, Peter, I was on the fence before a ball was kicked, and I still haven't moved.
Moved on forwards.
Could move up a gear here.
and it's Alex Telles.
Well, he had a really good run at goal there, but the defence just weren't going to let him past.
Casemiro concedes a free kick for that. Robinson.
Pulisic.
Lovely bit of skill. Great ball, and he's in here.
Neymar
defending his corner stubbornly, stood up very well to his man.
Oh, he's managed to get himself offside.
Stood up well to him there.
Alisson punts it upfield. Now looking to orchestrate a counter. Out towards the flank.
Well, that has caused disappointment to some, unsurprisingly, and disgust to others. What a waste.
He welcomes it in. Rodrigo. He's got the shot away. It's run loose. Who's going to get there? And he was alert to it.
Dest.
Where? Alex Telles gets over and intercepts. Gabriel Jesus, played out towards the right wing.
Dest.
Ream. Here's McKenny. Pulisic.
Musa.
Pulisic.
Musa.
Yeah, this kind of bold running will always get you into areas of possibility.
Pulisic delivers. And it's played forward. Out to the right. Could try cutting inside here. And it's hoisted clear. Just eases him off the ball. That's surely a foul. Free kick. And he's there to get it away. And they're quick to get it back.
Neymar did well to him.
Well, that's a foul. Free kick's been given. Alex Telles. Shifted upfield.
Great defending, strong and determined.
And it's Alex Telles.
Bruno Guimarães.
That's a foul. Simple decision for the referee.
Been cleared.
Breda.
He's got away.
Pulisic.
Closing in on the last quarter of an hour. Where?
Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Short changes him with that pass. Now it's Reina. Alex Telles. And it's Neymar. Oh, good spread. Can he get away here? And that has left him in a heap. Oh, that's a foul, and the whistle's gone. And he's going to have his name taken. Well, the players are making their point, but the ref clearly isn't interested. He's waved them all away.
Well, they're struggling to cope with a pacey dribble because they've not been at it as a team. I think the collective pressure needs to be better all around.
Ream with the clearance.
Brazil merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
Gently done.
Well, they deserve an awful lot of credit for their commitment to the cause, but it's a goal credit that would be most welcome now.
It's played into space.
Concentration levels are very good, and
he's pulled him up for that challenge.
But that'll do.
Brazil showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Oh, it's inches away from being a really good ball.
Just love the level of intensity here. Neither is prepared to back down, and to be honest, that's how it should be.
Gabriel Jesus knocks it out wide. Oh, such a clever touch.
Hit into the middle. Defence has got rid of that.
Brazil showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Out towards the flank. Good read, needed to be.
Well, they deserve an awful lot of credit for their commitment to the cause, but it's a goal credit that would be most welcome now.
Right out towards the right wing. That has been cut short. Forwards and with intent.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game...
Big chance! Goal! The United States! And they're back in front!
Well, I think there's a few trying to claim offside, but he looks to have been on. Yeah, he was on.
And now he has two. The United States go into the lead.
It's so often the case with goal scorers, little influence, and all of a sudden, bang. Brazil really might just end up kicking themselves after that. That could well have been it.
It's a little off target. Now it's Rafinha.
Played it again. And it's hoisted clear. Ball swung in. Knocks it away.
And it's Alex Telles.
Can he finish? And it's in! And once more, we are all square. You score,
We score!
Well, if ever you want to see a lesson in responding to a deficit, that's it. Their heads didn't drop, and now their chins are up. The keeper deserves some sympathy there. He may not have seen that until too late.
Become one superb game of football.
Well, there's resilience for you, Peter. As a side, they never lost focus despite the setback, and this is thoroughly merited for me. Now they can go on better, possibly.
Looking for the runner.
And that is out and behind. It's a good block. Accusing looks coming his way.
The United States merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
Well, we expected better, and so did he.
McKenney.
And it's Loft.
Has a goal! Could be a costly miss.
That could yet prove very pivotal. Chances like that just can't be wasted.
Well, they deserve an awful lot of credit for their commitment to the cause, but it's a goal credit that would be most welcome now.
Oh, he's trying to skip past his man. Pulisic!
Don't you just love the level of intensity here? Neither is prepared to back down, and to be honest, that's how it should be.
He's had it taken off him.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
And the shot! Goal, Brazil! They've done it! It was coming! They have their reward! All over in seconds. That's what they can do to you.
Well, this is a well-rehearsed drill. As soon as possession is regained, the commitment to attack is lethal.
Brazil get themselves into the lead.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Well, there's plenty to like about this approach. Get your head down, keep battling away, and eventually things might change for you.
And they'll start all over again with the goalkeeper. Emerson. Gets his pass away. That is a brilliant interception.
They may end up with some regret with this tactic, but you have to admire their commitment to goals.
He is through here.
And he has been fouled there. Neymar. That is lovely. Alex Tears plays it in.
threads one in. Marquinhos makes the interception. Pulisic is offering an apologetic gesture of sorts.
He made it look a bit predictable.
Where? And that's aimed into the middle. He's got to be in here!
I thought it was going to happen then. How many more chances can they realistically expect now?
Now it's Rafinha. Out to the right. Oh, it's played into the area. Cleared away.
Brazil probably could have killed things off, but they should be okay here.
Played out wide. Where? Bit of a communication breakdown there, it seems.
The United States have a simple task to find something sustained now and keep the pressure on.
Sends it forward. Now it's Pulisic. That's a fabulous ball.
Oh, he did the hard part right, but fluffed the finish.
It didn't quite come off on this occasion, but it only needs a gentle tweak.
Brazil are able now to make their substitution. It's been on the cards for a few moments now.
I think it's time for them to concentrate on closing this one out.
Fabinho. Keep the ball and you win the game. It really is that simple.
This is now creating a nervous atmosphere. The fans simply want the ball at the other end.
It is just a question of running down the clock now. Oh, he's bustling through here!
The United States need to give it everything they have, kitchen sink included.
Hits one!
And the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside.
I think we're about to see a frenetic finish, and no half measures from here.
Nicked it back promptly. Fabinho. And Rafinha. It's run loose here.
Brazil can afford to settle on seeing this one out by running down the clock, I think.
Musa calmly anticipates. Rafinha. Rafinha. And it's Fabinho. Neymar. Brazil looking to pass their way through. Rodrigo. And that's been leave and clear. Reina. Just seeing the board now. It's going to be five extra minutes. Pulisic. Steps in, and that's the end of that. Fabinho. To Marquinhos. And it's Neymar. Gabriel Jesus. Weir. Here's McKennie. Green. Reina. Oh, good spread. Gabriel Jesus. And Rodrigo. Rafinha. Moved on forwards. Now it's Pulisic. Robinson.
Last chance, perhaps.
Reyna. And the assistant referee rightly gives him offside.
Gets away from his opponents. Just the goal. It's Neymar!
A wonderful effort all by himself.
Neymar can really show some outlandish skills, which is always welcome and obviously refreshing.
Rafinha.
Bouts of passing here, really easy on the eye.
Rafinha. And it's Fabinho.
Lovely feet.
And he's heaved it away.
Bruno Guimarães looks to go up and over. And it's hoisted clear. To show off his quick feet. Oh, what a pass! He can get that clear.
Played in by Rodrigo. Carter Vickers. And it's played forward. Where?
Nice interception. His positioning was spot on.
Rafinha hops for safety,
and it's Marquinhos. And it's Fabinho.
Rafinha for Alexandra.
Oh, a delicate chip through. Oh, that's a key interception.
Ream.
Ball played for Musa.
Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle.